Hello guys, it's Rick Utsa here again with AirgunWeb and the Going Ballistic Series 2020. Today we're going to be taking a look at the Gauntlet High Power, bigger bottle, more pressure, more power. Stay with us. So before we get started, I want to say thank you to AT&N Optics, ClearBallistics, and most importantly H&N Pellets. Everybody really stepped up to give us what we needed to be able to bring you what I think is really cool footage and some really useful information about your air guns, pellets, lethality, you know, just things you need when you're going to go out to the field and do some hunting. So thank you so much to all those guys. Now, this rifle that we have here, this is not new. The Umarex Gauntlet has been around for a while. The 25 cal's been around for a while. But it's still awesome. And there's a bunch of things that make this gun awesome. One, its price point. That's got to be like the top of the list. It's I've got a very low price point, $300 retail. That is super affordable. Now, out of the box, the 25 cal with the standard bottle, the standard pressure, is no slouch, not at all. We have a bigger bottle, 22 cubic inch versus 13, so it's much bigger. And we have a higher pressure output of the regulators. We do 2100 PSI versus 19. That little bit of difference takes your energy from like 45 to over 50. That's a big jump in power out of a very affordable air gun. Some of the other things that I like about this gun and why I keep going back to it, besides just the affordability, well, it's been extremely reliable. I haven't had any problems with it. The mags are super affordable to get your hands on. You can adjust the trigger pretty easily. Everything about the gun just works. It's super quiet. It's got all the things that I'm looking for as an air gunner, and it's got that really low price point. And all that comes together when you start putting lead on target as well, because this thing is accurate. At 50 yards, you can shoot easily under an inch. And with the high power, we're getting some really good results at 75 and 100 yards too. So we're shooting the Barracuda Hunter Extremes and the H&N Hornets out of this. Let's take a look at the numbers now. So let's see. I've got the Hornets, which are 24.38 grain. They're doing 922. It's about 46 foot-pounds. We've got the Barracuda Hunter Extremes. They are 28.24 grain, and they are shooting 883 feet per second out of this, which is 48.9 foot-pounds. Neither one of those are a slouch. In fact, they're pushing pretty good. That is awesome for this gun, and it's awesome in the ballistics gel too. So when we take a look at what happens in the gel, okay, so we're gonna start off with the Barracuda Hunter Extremes, and we get some serious energy dump. You see the wound channel, you see what it's doing, you see the expansion, and we've got the pellets right here because we dug them out of the gel. It didn't quite get the full open like we did, say, on the Eagle Claw. That's got more power though, right? So this is still very, very good expansion with that pellet. It's really sort of wide open. And of course, the Hornets, my favorites. These guys are just unbelievably lethal. They have that metal point, so they're gonna drive through whatever, and then they almost like explode inside the cavity. They really dump a ton of energy. So as we're again, we're looking at these gel blocks, that Barracuda Hunter Extreme goes in, just makes a huge, big gaping wound channel, and the Hornet, gosh, it does the same thing. Just great for this gun. If you like hunting and you don't want to over-penetrate, you want to dump all the energy into your game, these pellets are awesome. They're awesome in this gun, and you can see in the ballistics gel how they're getting things done. Very, very cool. Guys, that's going to be it for now. My name is Rick Utsa here with AirgunWeb. Stay tuned. We've got more Going Ballistic coming to you later this year. Thanks for watching.